for up to 1 year.
It officially became Tiffy time when I climbed up that ladder to the Tiffy top, grabbed that briefcase, and became the youngest Miss Money in the Bank in WWE history! And Trish Stratus may have been the hometown host, but I was the real star of the show. And she's not here tonight to ruin my moment because it is my time. Liv, Roxanne, Bailey, you better all keep your head on a swivel because your guys' title reigns are on Tiffy time. And very soon, we will all be saying and new WWE.
Hold on just a second, Ms. Stratton, because the reigning WWE Women's Champion, Bayley, has hit the scene.
Tiffany Stratton, let me be the first to congratulate you on such a huge victory. I know what it takes, and with someone who has such high praise about her lately, that must add a lot of added pressure. So I'm impressed that you were able to prove everyone right.
Bailey, why are you even here? What's your point? You, out of all people, should know that it is Tiffy time.
Tiffy time, I don't really care what time it is. I actually came in here to lend a hand of advice because, you know, I did win a Money in the Bank briefcase in the past in 2019, but let me guess, you didn't even know what the WWE was in 2019, did you?
2019, wasn't that like a million years ago? And it's 2024, and guess what? 3 years into this business, and I'm the youngest Miss Money in the Bank in WWE history. While you were at home watching from your couch, probably eating potato chips with no friends.
You know what? I'll give you that. This is going to be the last piece of advice that I give you. If you even plan to use that on me, then you better plan on making history again as the first woman to ever fail a cash-in.
Well, Bailey speaks the truth to this very point. There is a 100% success rate for Miss Money in the Bank cash-in. But bad news, I think it's time to take a knee. The Queen is in town.
A Majesty!
Bailey, what are you doing out here making empty threats here? In case you forgot. That's a rude welcoming to your queen. But in case you forgot, Bailey, you have a match against me in 3 weeks at SummerSlam. Well, I will be taking that title off of you.
Is that right? Look, I don't know who you think you're talking to, but this isn't NXT Hugger Bailey. This isn't 2017 Bailey, who you single-handedly put on the shelf for 3 months. This, you're proud of that, huh, you idiot? This is the Grand Slam Women's Champion, Bailey. This is your Royal Rumble winner, and this is the WWE Women's Champion, the same Bailey. The same Bailey that's gonna embarrass you at SummerSlam. But you know what? Let's just play a game here, all right? Let me play devil's advocate. Let's say I slip on a banana peel at SummerSlam and you do beat me.
I will beat you.
Tiffy, what's going to happen then? You going to cash in on old Nia Jax here? Because we all know she has a little PTSD from the last time you got captured.
Bailey, I'm well aware you're no longer the hugger I injured before your SummerSlam match in 2017. What are you now, BBL Bailey? I don't know what you're trying to prove by playing divide and conquer with me and Tiffany. I have no problem with Tiffany. She's my personal little Barbie doll. But you, Bailey, you're not a toy. You're my victim. And at SummerSlam, I'm gonna victimize you.
The champ is hard enough. Bailey went to fire a right-handed Nia and got trapped by Stratton, and now the champion's outnumbered.
Well, this is the worst place Bailey could ever find herself. Two on one. And
wait a second. That's Mee Tin with a kendo stick.
Mee Tin, who has made a target of Nia Jax of late, braver than most.
Mee Tin standing by the side of the WWE Women's Champion. Tensions are high. We got action coming your way, Wade.